He said, verse 17, not because I desire a gift, but I desire fruit that may abound to your account. So Paul now goes into banking terms. He said there is an account that's set up for you. And if you learn how to give generously, he said that something can happen to your account. Can I get a witness here? And I don't know about you, but I want him to put something in my account. Is there anybody here want the Lord to bless you real good? Well, Paul's saying you got to learn how to give generously. For the Lord loves a cheerful giver. And Brother London, one thing about it, when you get it right, I said, when you get it right, when you get it right, it's a good smell to the Lord. It's a sweet aroma. A sacrifice that's well pleasing to God. Can I get a witness here? I told him the other night in Bible study that my baby girl have access to my account. Not only my baby girl, my only girl. Where she at? She got access to our account. And she got access because I gave her the right. Somebody gonna get happy right here. Then I gave her the right to go sign some stuff. I gave her access because I'm her daddy. She got a right to call on me. She has a right because I'm her daddy. I gave her the right when she needs something, she can go get it. Am I right about it? Somebody gonna pick me up after a while. And since my elder brother gave me the right to call on and go to the account when I need something, I'm in good standing because my elder brother fits me an account that I can go to my father. Based upon my elder brother. I ain't talking about Henry. I ain't talking about Oliver. I ain't talking about Joseph. I'm talking about Jesus. My elder brother gave me access. You know what he told me? He said, ask and it shall be. Told me to seek and I shall find. Told me to knock and the door will be open. And I'm so glad that my elder brother gave me the right to go to my father and say, Father, I stretch my hands to thee. No other help I know. Is it anybody here glad about it? When you give and give generously, you set yourself up for a blessing from the Lord. And let me tell you the promise that he gave me. I read it for myself. You know what he said? Verse 19, he said, my God, he got personal with it. Do anybody here know my God? If you know my God, won't you stand with me? Ain't he all right? Won't he do it? Have you tried him for yourself? Say, my God, no, maybe so. Definite statement. Say, my God, shall supply all of my needs. You know how you gonna do it? said it's gonna be through Christ Jesus. I need to tell somebody, don't you worry. God will take care of you. If you want to enjoy the rest of your life, won't you lean on him? Won't you trust him? He will. Won't he do it? My God will supply all of your needs. According to Christ Jesus, I had a need. You had a need. The world had a need. The world needed saving. And my God supplied the need. Y'all ain't playing with me. We were lost in our sin. We needed saving. And God supplied the need. How did he do it? I'm glad you had. Came down through 42 generations. Came down, wrapped himself in human flesh. Came down, put himself in a virgin called Mary. Cause we had a need. We were on our way to a burning hell. He seen our need. Wrapped himself up in a virgin called Mary. Born in a city called Bethlehem. Laid him in a manger. Didn't he do it? He learned how to be content. Didn't he do it? We had a need. And we still got a need. And I'm glad that the God I serve still able to supply my need. Is he glad about it? If you're glad about him, say yeah. Say yeah. Ain't he all right? Excuse me. My soul is happy. But I got a God that supplies my need. I've learned how to live life, enjoy life. Because of the God I serve, I had a need. I needed somebody to take my place. On the cross, he came down, gave his hand to the nail, gave his finger to the spike, gave his side to the sword. Didn't he do it? He died. Didn't he die? I said, he died. Didn't he die? He died to help my need. They hung him high, got him low. Took him down, laid him in a borrowed tomb. But I got good news. Stayed there, went down in Hades. Set captives free in Hades. Didn't he do it? But right early, stay early. He protects me. He meets my need. Every day I need food on my table. He meets my need. Every day I need food on my back. He meets my need. Every day I need a little money in my pocket. He meets my need. Every day, every night I get tired. He watches over me. He meets the need. If you're heavy, cause he meets your need. Grab your neighbor by the hand and say, man.